Do you know how important celebrations are when you're on the phone with someone or you're meeting with someone in person? What I mean by celebrations are not having a Christmas or a Hanukkah dinner or something, or a wedding party. I mean celebrations that when you ask a question to your prospective student, your explorer as I call them, people exploring their possibilities, when they answer your question, appropriately celebrate that answer. I'm curious, Sally, what inspired you to consider becoming a dog trainer? Oh my God, I've loved working with dogs since I was a kid. Okay. What's your highest level of education? Diploma. Okay. Saying okay to someone really is no different than saying whatever. You might as well say whatever. So if your reps are saying okay to someone, then change it to whatever. Same difference. It's disrespectful. Someone share something with you. I just got engaged. Okay. I just won the lottery, $1 million. Okay. What inspires you to consider becoming a welder? Oh man, my father was a welder and I'm just fascinated by able to do all the type of work, Okay. Instead, celebrate appropriately. Because when you celebrate, that creates connection between the admissions representative, the explorer. Celebrations are the shortest distance between two hearts. What inspires you to consider becoming a cosmetologist? Oh my God, I just love making people feel beautiful. It's wonderful. When's the first time you realized you enjoyed making someone feel beautiful? That will uplift the emotional state of a person during the course of a phone call or a sales presentation. The more people move forward to the next step. Write in the comments. Agree? Disagree?